Hello, so Microsoft has pretty strict requirements for Windows 11, and you might get an error saying that Windows 11 is not supported on this device or something, but there are ways to bypass the requirements and still install it on an unsupported device. However, I will have to quickly let you know that doing so might reduce the stability, the security, and Microsoft even warned that it might miss some important security updates. So anyways, let's start with the easiest one. If you are planning to install it by a USB flash drive, Rufus becomes really handy for putting the installation file on the drive as a bootable disk. So what I'm gonna do is select the Windows 11 ISO. I will just leave all these complicated options as default for now. And you can see it. Customize Windows installation. Remove requirement for 4GB plus RAM, secure boot, and TPM. So to make sure this is checked here, you can also remove a requirement for a Microsoft account and just click OK. It will warn you that all data on your flash drive will be removed, leaving just the installation file. And to continue, click OK. And now it is going to install it on your drive. It will take a moment. Oh, all right. Yes, it is going to take a moment, but when it finishes, you can then boot your flash drive to the computer at startup, and then boot into the Windows 11 installer. But that's maybe for another video. Now, if you're planning on upgrading from Windows 10 to 11, and you can see I can't do that right here because this computer does not quite meet the requirements. You can bypass it for upgrading as well, but it's a bit more complicated. I will show you it now. So on your keyboard, press Windows R and run regedit. Now, and this will bring up registry editor. It's pretty advanced, and messing around here might break Windows, so if you're not very experienced, I would recommend the Rufus bypass I just showed. So navigate to H key local machine, system, setup. See if you have mo setup. If it doesn't, right click on setup and new key, mo setup. So here, new divert 32-bit, and now pay attention, it's a rather complicated name. Allow upgrades with unsupported TPM or CPU. and click on it and set the value from 0 to 1. And that should be it. So now close the registry editor and you might have to restart your computer for that to work. Alright, so here is another way. This one is straight from the Windows 11 installer, and I will just continue for now. For a moment. And here, well, it is in my language, but so I have now arrived at the error screen that Windows 11 cannot be used in this computer. So I am gonna press Shift F10 and go to regedit again. So again, navigate to H key, local machine, system, set up, create a new key, name it lab config, and in here create dd word 32-bit and name it a bypass TPM check. Click on it and change its value to 1. And now I am going to do the same thing with bypass secure boot check. I'll just extend it a little bit so it's easier to see. Again, value to 1. And you can also do bypass RAM check value to 1. So close it. Now let's try again. You can see I can now move forward and actually install it. I'm doing this on a virtual machine for now, so I'm not gonna actually install it to my main computer for now. But yeah, just to show you. So anyways, these were three ways you can install Windows 11 on an unsupported computer, and then actually how to install an operating system on a computer. I am thinking of doing a video about that, but this is for another time. So for now I will see you next time, and bye.